back after finishing the other one. Let's go. Straight to the final boss fight.
Oh no, is that...
Lyria, let's move! It's been so long. Finally, the dawning of salvation is upon us. The path will soon open. Oh. I wasn't expecting to see them again.
That's enough! Lyria's coming back with us!
Is that so?
Id?
Turn and cast open a gate.
So I can destroy Angramainyu!
Wait, he's also got one of those collars on. Oh, the music! Oh my god, his health's decreasing like hell!
The butterfly. Death,
ashes to ashes, nice!
The pond's
shattered!
They won't get away! All is swept away!
Ah, I fell off already. Of course, it'll sweat me.
Your dawn has arrived. Become my power!
Oh my god! How have I not got hit?
The way of the fire coursing through him. It's unlike any monster or primal beast I know.
Maybe Lilith pumped him full of destructo juice. I'd believe anything at this point.
Ah, I was doing so well not getting hit.
Put it out quick.
Ow.
Can
extinguish it? You have come.
Take extra damage. Should be it. Thanks for the counter. He's resistant to slow? That's bullshit. Let's go.
Is he actually down?
Let's just get to Lyria.
Oh, well, I thought you'd be able to talk with him.
Quick! Get in the circle!
Lyria!
Hi, everyone. You came to get me.
Look up!
Farewell. Enjoy your tomb.
Not if I kill you first!
Try. Worrying about the rain while drowning in the sea. You always were such a careless one.
Gone.
Damn. Guess we're next. Get ready.
Excuse me.
The primal beast who distorts space itself. I can't believe it overpowered Roland so easily. This fight's going to get desperate. Stay vigilant. You sky dwellers are autumn leaves, and I am the winter of your discontent. My coming is your death. Even Astraeus was no match for me. I didn't like to blow you over with a single breath.
Why you?
Wind and the fuel.
God damn it, there is no tell when it attacks.
I'm so glad Lyria is safe. Now all that remains is to stop this terrible primal beast. Lyria, burn, stay back. Things are bound to get serious.
Okay, be careful.
God damn it.
I thought much of a fighter. If I notice anything suspicious,
motherfucker!
That it's here and yet not. Boy. That must be part of its power.
Oh, like a lamb to the slaughter. So innocent. So foolish.
This can't be the end!
Say something,
Eo. What did you do? That's
her
friend you just took.
If only you guardians had come to your...
Wait, is it taking my party members?
All of this could have been avoided. You are not worth the air you breathe.
Dirty bastard!
Watch out!
Return to the void.
You let go of me, or I'll come back and haunt your ass.
Come with me. Why then? No, not again. This is wrong. How do we stop her?
You still think you can stop me? What a quaint thought. I'm afraid your little crew is all out of options. Now, join your lord.
Oh, I'm gonna fucking murder if it doesn't stop spamming that bullshit. Go to hell.
Next life.
Wait, it even takes me when I'm playing as the main character? That's bullshit.
No! I have to protect Lyria! I have to protect the captain! Skies. Let me whisk you away on a journey aboard the Ark of Angra Mainyu.
It's not over. Not yet. You can save us. I know it.
No. the shaman's other half. Id, explain yourself.
Mother, you told me to protect Lyria. But this... Why this? This isn't what you said! Why did Lyria...
Calm yourself, Id. Angra Mainyu has been revived. Thus, the shaman's role is complete. Consequently, your duty as her guardian is no longer needed.
But Mother, please!
Temper, Id. It almost sounds as if you disagree with me. My naughty child, you're no better than these interlopers.
Forget about me! Focus on your link!
So be it. If she means that much to you, then my best laid plans may very well crumble. Adversity only seems to push you towards victory. After all, you must be confident you can prance out of here as the hero. Don't be. Humdrum tales of heroism and gallantry have no place on my shelf. Let us finish this charade.
Shall I prefer a sword of your shine?
That shining blade, the sword of Eos. How lovely of Astraeus to leave you a parting gift. Wait, she cannot possibly mean to use it against Angra Mainyu. A mere sky dweller should not have the magical reserves to wield it.
God, the health is way bigger than it used to be. God damn it. Charge, 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 charge. I saw that. She isn't dead, the bitch.
Go get him.
Wait, what is that? Ow.
Primeval dragon, child of darkness and flames, thy name is...
Oh, you don't stand a chance. Oh my God! How the hell did that hit me, man? I guess I'm meant to do something? Ow. Ah.
anyone?
That sucked.
Catalina!
Lyria? Where are we?
Seed Hollow Castle, I think. What the hell happened?
It appears the Captain and Lyria restored everything back to normal.
Way to go, Captain!
Man, it's hard keeping up with you young bucks. Always stealing the thunder.
Well done, Captain.
Where's Vern?
Hey! Never doubted you for a second. I totally knew you'd kick butt.
I think we can safely say, all's well that ends well.
I want to apologize to everybody. Even though I couldn't control myself, I could still see everything that was happening. All the scary stuff I did, I was powerless to stop it. I wasn't sure if it was a dream.
That wasn't you, Lyria.
You all still came to save me. After what I did to everyone, to Catalina, and especially to you.
It's okay now.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Dry your tears, Lyria. You're back with us now. There's nothing to fear.
You could have seen that coming.
Rowan! I'll just use you as the fuel source then.
No, I won't let history repeat itself.
Now I understand. You're all influenced by the singularity. But fate set in motion can't be stopped. You will come to understand the depths of my unflinching resolve. The astral realm awaits the fruits of my research. I won't be denied, Estalucia!
Stop. If you open the gate to the astral realm, this world will be destroyed. Angra was sealed for a reason. Does that mean nothing to you?
Let me ask you this instead. Why do you care so much about these skies? They're so full of heartache and despair. Worries that shall be long eclipsed by the providence of a new order.
You're blind, Lilith. Blind to their kinship. Blind to their hopes and dreams. There are things in this world that mean more than power or...
Fix it, dude!
No, Astraeus. All that is obvious to me is that we don't see eye to eye. And you're as guilty of the same sins as the rest of these fools. Hear my voice. Deliver us from grief and sacrifice. Fulfill my salvation. pillar of Vayoi. The pyre where primals are burned, where I shall build my bridge to the astral realm. Salvation follows at my heels. The sky will fall, and the stars will ascend. Utopia is within my grasp.
Are we back at the altar?
It seems so.
Everybody, run!
Okay, just let it go away. Finally turned those side quests, just to make sure there's nothing else on the island I haven't missed.
You never know. Do I still have that silver coin? God, I didn't mean to do this. Copper spellbook, prism ship. Linked together three, that's good. Quality ruthenium, thank god, I finally have some. I can uncap my weapons. I do still have it. Skeleton. Simply beat him into oblivion.
Ready
okay.
For some action?
Well, now.
This will be interesting.
I didn't even read it. Cobra. Okay. Where was that silver chest? Where was the key required? Where's the chest required the key? Gold key, damn it. Damn it! I swear there's one that requires a silver key around here. I need to unlock all the chests for a trophy. Living key, god da. There's one I know there is. Sword Veil Fellowship.
Ready for some action?
The hell are these side quests? Do I still not have it? I found it my first. Oh my god, I found it originally and I've lost it now. There it is.
Wonderful.
Yep, that's locked up tight.
Wait, this is Cyclops I missed? That's the one.
Lovely.
Combo booster and guts. What's guts do? Survive a lethal hit with 1 HP. Activating time is shown based on trait level. Ooh! Oh, that's gonna come in handy. Injury to assault griffin feather, quality with helium again, beautiful. I can uncap weapons.
Great work today, team.
Oh, secret recipe, got it. That's where it was.
Got your friend back.
Hello. Nice to meet you. My name is Lyria.
I'm Zothba, an information broker. Must have been tough out there, huh, little lady?
Yes. It was.
Zothba, do not frighten the poor child.
Huh? Who's being scary? I'm on my best behavior here.
It pleases me to see that everyone is in good health. I came to lend my support the moment I caught wind of Avia's assault on Seed Hollow.
Speaking of allies, I don't see Roland with you. Where'd he go?
He's been captured.
Ah, crap. Well, look, don't get too down. He's not one to croak without a fight. Maybe we can do something for him, though. You in, Histy?
Most certainly. I am off to make arrangements at once.
All right. Call it intuition, or an overactive gut, but an epic storm's brewing in this here skydom. Don't know how to explain it, but the air's buzzing with emotions. Stuff like joy, anxiety, sadness, anger. You can tell when it's coming to a head. I haven't felt this spook since the Dolly Island disaster 15 years ago. My point is, you folks ought to haul it back to your own skydom.
What? You can't say that at a time like this!
Look, my sources tell me you hail from Fanta Grande. You've got a fine ship that can cross the Grim Basin. No need to play hero here.
It's not like that. We can't just leave everyone when we know it's coming. Lilith is going to use something called the Pillar of Vayue to destroy the sky. Do we just let her do it? And what about Roland?
Let me be the voice of reason here. You saved your princess. Mission accomplished. So what do knights do after rescuing the damsel? They make sure she stays safe. You're an excellent captain, so I don't need to spell out your next move for you, do I?
We're gonna save Roland.
I'm glad you're looking out for the man. But did you hear a single word I said? Come on. All I'm saying is don't push your luck. Ah, who am I kidding? We both know I can't talk you out of this. But Zega Grande is our home. At least let us keep our pride. Be seeing you around then. And quit with the long faces. We can handle this.
Oh, that's what the perk's for.
We have a wide selection of sigils.
Yeah, unfortunately they're all level 1 and 2s.
If anybody can save the day, it's
I'm all ears. Ah, sigil enhancement. Which weapon shall I strengthen? Got an order for a new weapon?
Still need one weapon, what the hell?
Tempering your weapons? Always strive to be strong.
Only costs one. Yeah, I'm doing it.
Perfect. Leave it to me.
I don't know if I use all 25. Man, Jesus Christ, no.
Leave it to me.
Ah, that's why. God damn, I need dragon scales now.
Let me show you what my master taught me.
Excuse me.
Leave it to me. It's a great success. I'll unlock the power. Let me show you what my master's taught me. Unlocked. Leave it to me. That went well. Thanks for coming.
Just do this for now. Until I grind more.
Lucky me. Need something? Let's see.
Ah. Ooh, another ticket. So I got 3 quests to do. Okay. Let's do this. All you do is just smash the X button.
Please don't crowd fire.
Man, wait. I shot the boy. I knew I shot him. I turned. Just you wait.
There we go. Oh, new slot. Right, I'll do that later. What time is it now? Holy sh. 45 minutes spot on. But guys, that's gonna be it for this episode here. Hope you have all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a like, sub, and comment as always. Make sure to check out any of the videos to see at the end of the screen here. And I'll see you guys in the next one.